body of Christ since 1994.
You guys play a really good selection, and it's not too overdone.
I just play it every day while I'm at work or while I'm at home. It's always on.
Q90 FM.
Toledo, Wisconsin.
Here we are doing a DOT physical. Trying to get, not to get my butt showed. I don't know why, they can't afford to put a zipper in the back. Why not just regular? to stick with McDonald's coffee. I know McDonald's. It's the best one we got down here. Yeah, most truck drivers don't drink Starbucks coffee. Yeah, Starbucks coffee's ew, gross. Find somebody to deliver your message. All right. Do they have Facebook? They do. All right. What's the message? Tell them that there's a whole bunch of money you buried underneath the garage floor. You don't want your dad to see it, but you just want your sister to have it. Gotcha. I know. I'll deliver the message. Maybe Andrew knows where Mark lives. You know what they say about Canadians? They look all the same. And they know each other, each and every one of them. Especially from Saskatchewan. They're all neighbors up there. Okay, you're welcome. Now go. Message for Maz Moreno, but he's in Mexico. I have no way to get to Mexico. You're gonna text him a message. Show me. E porque en la mañana. Caballo, cabinet. Man, I don't know how to speak Spanish. I don't know how to write Spanish. I know I took Spanish in school, but I forgot. I don't know, man. I can't memorize that. I can't. My Google Ghost translator is not working. I know. They really should come up with the Google Ghost translator, eh? That way they can translate dead people's messages to English. But if you say Pisaya or Tagalog in Filipino, you got a name. Yes. Hold on. I think my backside is showing. However, Miss Barbara Miller, the world famous Eminence, Missouri resident. Yes. Very wonderful lady. She even has a website. For the life of me, I can't remember. Barbiemo.com. Check it out. Barbiemo.com. That's Barbara Miller's. Don't you guys have a ghost internet? Internet for dead people? No? I'll deliver a message to Bill Gates. I'm sure Bill Gates will build you a dead people internet.
better stop talking before they find out I see dead people. They might put me in a clink. They might change this robe into a stretch jacket. I still see dead people. Mostly truck drivers that did not pass the DOT inspection. Because they refused to cough on the first day.